What is up, guys? It is Yu from the Yu Show right now. And today we're playing Pokemon C to Z, Contential Distortion Z, again. Now, I have a surprise for you guys. While I was leveling up while not recording, I have a surprise for you guys. Let me lower down the volume. I got a surprise for you guys while I was leveling up. Look at this. Just look. I evolved Chespin. He's level 16. I evolved him. And I also evolved Harley. And he's level 17. Look at my boy. My little boy that's making it so far. And look. Anyway, yeah. So I just want to say that I've leveled them up pretty high. Let's see if it's good enough, though. Okay. Is it good enough to keep on going through here? I basically fought every one of these guys. We go. Okay, boy. What we got right now? That guy? No problem. Let's do this. I want to fight! Let's see who's rollout right now. Ooh, super effective. Come on, I couldn't tell. Darn it! My nephew's playing around right now. Okay, let's do this. Fight. Roll out! Autobots, roll out. Come on. Roll out. Yes. Finally. Now he's dead. Okay, let's keep on going. We got somebody to fight right now. Oh, dang, that actually like looks cool. That's really cool. I like that. Okay, so. Gonna use, what should we use? Let's see how much damage Fine Whip does. Ah, not very effective. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it knows rollout too. I think mine's stronger though. Yep, mine is definitely stronger. Let's just get over with this. Ah, oh, I'm poisoned. Rollout, no. Quinlidan. Ladan. You could call it Quinlidan. In the comments, tell me how you actually pronounce it, because I do not know. Okay. Need a few of you. Too bad my Pokemon is poisoned. Yep, now I'm gonna get those flashy screens. Hey, I already got a great ball. What's this? I'll revive. I use that for him. I might be an idiot, but it might work. Okay. Over here. Okay, never mind. I am an idiot. I knew it. Okay. Oh, we might actually make it to the. Come on, don't die on me, boy. Come on, I don't have time to fight these people. I need a. Where is. Okay. Okay, man, let's fight. I know you want to fight. I've seen Plasma. Wait, wait. Okay, he's talking about Porta. So let's see this. Talking about views. He's talking about Plorta. God 4. Oh, I've already been there then. Okay, I almost pressed X of the game. That would have been mad. But it looks like I've already been there. You know what? Let's go up here. Let me go right. I like the music here. Wow, that's kind of creepy. Maybe we can surf around here if I get like a Pokemon that can surf or something. What do you mean? What do you mean, Colin? My nephew's here. Okay, so we're gonna come down here. Man, this game is actually laggier than before. Wait, let me check something. Maybe it's because I'm exporting one of my videos. Right now, I just finished editing a video. I guess it's super laggy because I'm exporting it.
I'm following you guys.
You can't go this way. Oh, thanks. No, they're not my friends. Pokemon Center, woohoo! Aw, oh, can I make it inside? Oh yeah, okay. You know, that's a Pokemart. I'm stupid. Pokemon Center, right? Or is this a Pokemon gym? If it's a gym, then I'm not ready. Okay, so. Okay, so yeah. This is a gym. Let's go over here. Okay, we got a house. Another house. Is there literally no Poke? I can't.
Why?
I just can't, okay?
The game.
I know, I can't though. I can't. I don't know, the game just doesn't let me, okay? Anyway, guys, I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. So I'm just gonna walk around a little bit while it's laggy and everything. Okay, so. The guy mentioned something about Sporta City. Do I have to go all the way back there, or. What do I have to do? That's what I'm wondering. Wait, we've already been here. Okay, guys, I think I have to go all the way back. Wow, it's less laggier here. That's weird. Wait a minute. Yeah, you didn't think I didn't see that, guys? I don't know where I am right now. I'm just looking around. Okay, so there's this Pokemon. I'm gonna search up something about it right now, real quick. I want to see what kind of Pokemon it is. My Quintel is gonna die. Oh. Stupid of me. It's just a witch. Just wait though. I'm wondering if this is a good Pokemon since it was hiding this whole time. Evolution. Okay, let's see. I don't really want it. Heracross, it's right there. Okay, I'm not gonna catch it, but I'm wondering why was it hiding me like that? I'm not gonna survive. Yeah, I'm already dead. I don't know why I was hiding though. Yes, Harley. Go, Harley! No. So I'm not gonna catch it. Maybe it's rare, but I don't really like it. So. Wow, it's not very effective. Okay. So what? Okay, then use tackle.
Tackle.
See if that's effective. Yep, that's pretty effective. One more hit, and then boom, we're ready. But this guy, I don't really want him, so I'm not gonna catch him. He doesn't really, is he rare? I'm wondering. Oh, dang. Dude, he must have been rare. Well, he's back to health, so I'll catch him. I'll catch him. Mm-hmm, I'll catch him. I'm gonna catch him. Okay, so he's tackle. Well, I didn't mean to kill him that time. No! He's gone. No, the animal, the bug. The bug that was just here. But there's a one right next to it. Oh, sweet, they both lead to the same place. And I'm hoping the bug would reappear, but I guess not. Okay, so I need to keep an eye out for the forest. If I ever find another Pokemon in the forest, I'm catching it. Because it seems like there's Pokemon all over it. Yeah, that's how I do it. I'm gonna go try to revive both my Pokemon. Well, Harley's okay, but Quintel or something is pretty beat up. We got a Ghastly. Too bad I know a move that the only move Harley can kill him with is, oh god, it's an instant kill.
You wanna
I want to, but I can't. Because that lowers health, but the only move that would work on him was Bite. And it's an instant kill. That hurt. It's an instant kill. Mm-hmm, but I just instant killed him. That's how it's been going. Nope. Okay, so let's keep him going. Pokecenter. Center. No, I'm gonna heal him. Thank you for waiting me, okay. So let's go. Okay, so we're gonna go back to Sporta City. Wait. Where are we right now? Okay, this is Bidget Town. So I don't know where I'm supposed to go. But if this doesn't work, then I don't know what I'm gonna go to. Can we go up this way? Come on, man. No, we didn't get. Wait, what's over here? Water. If only I could swim. There's also a bottle over there. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get a water type Pokemon. Wait, I wanna. Okay. Let's fight him. Couldn't tell. We need to level up. Let's do this. I wanna check something. Okay, wait, real quick, guys. I'm gonna do something. Real quick. Okay, so. I'll do something. Wait, guys. I need to do something real quick. Okay, we're gonna go here. That's why we did it.
Why are you calling me?
I'm not calling anybody.
Why are you talking?
Oh, I'm recording myself, Isaiah.
Can you make
it? Yeah, video. Okay, just wait a little bit more, guys. I'm doing something real quick. I'm gonna do something real quick, guys. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna do. That was my dad. Okay, so. Okay, now pop spawn pictures open. Okay, so back to the game, guys. Let's do this. Okay, so roll out. Oh wait, that's not gonna be very effective though. Oh, maybe it did. Okay, I'm playing my game again. So right now our video is uploading as we speak. Well, processing as we speak. Is it? You don't have to do that. Okay, so. Let's start.
I take my shirt off.
Yeah, I hate to take your shirt off. Okay, let's go over here. We haven't been here.
I changed. No, my chest one more again.
Let me see if there's something in the water. Maybe if we get a water type Pokemon and we learn Surf, maybe we can go there.
What?
But for now, we don't have anything. Okay, so next Pokemon I'm gonna catch is water type. I hate these guys. I'm not gonna fight you. These are like they strengthen, they up in their defense, and I hate it. I hate those kind of Pokemon. Okay. Oh my god, the same guy. This time he's a boy though.
I don't want to fight him. If this guy's over here.
Yeah, I can fight this guy.
Why?
I can fight him. It doesn't matter. Let's go with Vine Whip this time though. Oh wow, it's super effective now.
I'm kidding.
Okay, I'm gonna walk over here. Because there was an Onyx that one time, you guys remember? I almost caught it.
Ooh.
There was an Onyx that I almost caught. But, nothing popped up. Nothing good popped up. Oh, we're back. Where are you? Wait, I just noticed this. Yeah. I don't know what that is. Sporta City, we're back. Okay, so he was talking about the desk or something.
Wait, that's the Pokemon? So you get all the Pokemons?
Okay. She just said I don't have enough gym badges. Okay, but the guy was talking about something on a desk, okay? I'm sure he was talking about something. And he said Sporta City. There's a Pokemon Center, but I don't need her. Okay, the one place to. The one that. Wait, did I see something there? Okay, I'll check it once I get out of here. I'm on the bookshelf. Here we go. Oh, I can't get off of the carpet. Oh, yep, so I can.
Can I see the carpet? Hello?
My sister's here.
You want some cereal?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, bye. Okay, so guys.
But don't finish the video this time.
I'm gonna have to. It's not gonna last that long. Okay, so guys, I don't know what he was saying about Sporta City, but I came here for no reason, okay? Okay, man. I hate myself. Of course, I still have to run into Pokemon. Especially the ones I hate. Let's just do this. Run. Alright, wrong button. So I came here for no reason, guys. I love life. Let's hope they get by here without. Yep, here we go. Just one of these guys, you can do this, Pintail. Pintail. I'm just gonna call you Pintail. Almost there. Let's do this. I wonder why this is here, though. Maybe the guy was rare. That's weird, though. What happens if I enter from the other one? Same thing. That's just weird. I'm hoping that wasn't a rare one, because if it was, I just lost it. Now I'm just figuring out what I have to do. Wait, maybe I'm supposed to have a water Pokemon with Surf. Hey. Find a potion? What kind? What'd I do? How do I get out of here? Oh, I don't know where to find a potion. And when do I have to, when do I have quests? I don't really want to do quests. I was supposed to do this the whole time. I'm super mad right now. He was in this household and take this. Item crafter. XP share. Okay. More Pokemon. No, don't tell me it glitched out. No. Oh, okay. Okay, guys. Now, Pokemon Emerald. Are you serious? I never liked these two. I've always loved Mudkip. No, I don't like giving nicknames, like I said. Now that's that, then I recommend battling the leader. Bye. Was I even supposed to come here? I was gonna take more. Hey, what's over here? Wait, so wait. If I go to more houses, do I find more professors? I'm gonna check that when I'm not recording. So, yeah. Also, right now I'm gonna save, just to make sure something happens, because I thought I glitched out and had to restart it. Wait, how level is he? Like, if he's low, then I'm gonna have to go battle him. Summary. Level 5, come on! Hey, but we have a water type! Switch. Then I need to switch this guy with him. I have to level up Mudkip. But for right now, I want to battle the leader. Or whatever he was talking about. Oh, the gym leader. Okay. He was talking about the gym leader. So I'm gonna battle him right. What do I have to do? I just wanna know, what do I have to do? You know what, guys? I'm just gonna end the video right here, right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, so. See ya. I'll probably level up this Mudkip some other time. And I'm not gonna record tomorrow for this video. I had something to do, okay? Bye, guys.